try and...
Why in the hell do we want to defund the police? Why would we want to defund the police? You mean to tell me I'm going to call the police at 3 o'clock in the morning and say, oh, my wife is hurting me or my husband's hurting me. Oh, I'm sorry, I have no gas? What are you guys going to do?
Who's protecting them right now?
Look.
Yeah! They're going to ask for your credit card number. You're going to say, hello, 911, what's your credit card number?
100%. I am a Trump supporter, flat out, because this is real. And the only reason I'm doing, I know, Trump, guys, listen. Trump does not even want to be president. He hates the fucking job. He never wanted to be president. But he would have done it, and he has done it simply because of the fact, he's not even getting no money for it. Why y'all mad at him? Be mad at everybody else that is keep fucking it up. And then we have a perfect agenda about COVID-19, and you want to slip in all this other propaganda and all these other lies and all this other goddamn laws and shit and all this shit don't matter. Don't do that to people. Quit lying. This is why everybody in America is going, oh, we're going to hit the rural parts of America now. Because 4 years ago, we fucked up, and 4 years ago, we did not hit those rural parts. Now they're going to try to hit them and try to get all those farmers and shit, and they're going to say, nope, I still need my crops to grow, and I still need to reap what I sow. Yep. And that's all it is to it. Trump 2020. Yep.